yesterday. With a horse-drawn wagon by the old lady fire. The big 12 ain't a shirt by hell. You can't stay here, the policeman said. Better get born in some place else.
dancers. Great polka dancing. You were dancing in your heads, huh? It's my buddy Carl over there. He dances in his head all the time. So, and then we got our friend Thomas over there, who's our staff photographer tonight. He's taking pictures of the band and all kinds of stuff. Let's hear it for Thomas, everybody. He's the one who invited us to come and share some of the music we knew that we used to play here back in the late 80s, early 90s, when Tom and Dave, Thomas and Dave, used to hang out, come and see us here on a regular basis. And we relearned some of these songs again, including this next one.
I think we covered all the songs on the tape pretty soon, pretty much anyway. This one is called The Queen of Argyle, and I know Bobbin knows this one. She likes to do belly dancing to this one, isn't that right?
Once or twice.
Once or twice she liked it, yeah.
Hint,
drop. I'm not wearing the right clothes.
Anyway, so we're going to do the Queen of Argyle for you guys. Well, of course, our buddy Thomas is going to take pictures and you dance in your seats, you dance in your heads, and by all means on the dance floor as well. And so we'll go into some reels after that, that we call the coal miner set. Are you ready for this one?
Yeah.
You look ready.
Yeah.
Passing the light attention to a virgin party of
if you could have seen there.
Bodies of you had just been there. This one was even
over. And the morning in her sky, all her roses in the garden.
The bell and as the garden for the one could match the beauty of the queen of all our garden.
And if you could have seen her there.
Bodies of you had just been there. This one was even
thank you.